got a good taste of it myself last night.
At Buzz's party, you mean? Wasn't it heaven? Who knew how soon I'd be plunged into the depths of Hades?
Funny thing about remorse.
Oh, Millie, I feel so dirty. He had this peculiar grin on his face as he went to shake my hand. Only, it wasn't my hand he wanted to shake.
He pounced.
I couldn't breathe.
He takes your breath away.
I felt
in the pit of your stomach.
My knees buckled.
No wonder you couldn't stop him. And as far as you knew, I was going to marry my boss.
You mean you're not?
I most certainly am. Oh, Miss Thoreau, you promised me that no man will ever come between us.
As if anyone could ever take the place of my best friend. But what does this have to do with my audition for David Belasco?
Oh, that was this morning. How did it go?
Fine, until he pounced.
Him too? Boy, you've really been through it.
Do I look like the sort of girl who'd allow man to take liberties?
You look helpless, which is worse as far as men are concerned. Callisto, shorter skirts, higher heels, and you're not going like this. Cut your hair.
Cut my hair?
No more little girl lost in a lion's den. What I'm offering you is the fashion equivalent of a whip and chair.
Row! Tame the beast.
Well, just unlike the present, Dorothy, except for one.
John! Be a good old scout and ring up my handball court for 6:15, will you?
Yes, sir.
I worked up a good sweat. Edgy in the gut, tight in the... Oh, sweet, me, sweet, like a glass of coffee.
Handball court for 6:15?
Oh! My pulses beat madly without any cause. Believe me, I'm telling you truly.
I'm gay without cause, then sad without cause.
My spirit went so truly unworthy. For I'm falling in love with someone. Girl, I'm falling in love.
Miss Doyle is an actress, you see, and I figured you at a theater today.
Shut it, John!
sorry to ask you to dinner, so I can talk you out of doing mankind such a disservice. May I take the liberty of asking you to dine?
You may.
And afterwards, a bit of volley there at the Hippodrome? Unless the comics are on, their humor can get a bit all too ribald for the ladies here.
Millie, I think I'll keep my curls, at least until tonight. Instead, I'm going to go find a suitable frock for this evening.
T'will be gilding the lily.
Hush, Mr. Green.
Trevor.
Till tonight.
7:15.
Sharp.